I wanted to share with you our Walmart haul. This was my first time ordering it directly through the Walmart app and having them deliver it to us and then picking out our items. I cannot believe that this is basically $180 worth of things. First, we have a 2.25 pound pack of 80-20 ground beef. We have a 24 pack of Coke and a 24 pack of Sprite. These were on sale for about $11 or $12. They're usually $13, $14, sometimes even $15. This, I got a pack of these. I got a pack of 20 pouches of Gushers. The Goya Mojo Criollo was on sale. I think it was down to $2 and somewhat change. This is unbelievable. A pound of garlic and herb chicken is $10.97. I asked for a pound. It went over by a little bit. So this was $11.02. Then this is a pound of the deluxe ham, $10.98 a pound. So I paid $11.58. And then this is honey ham, a pound, $9.77 a pound. We paid $10.16 for it. I don't know how much these were, but these are, this is a 3 pound bag of like cuties. It said cuties on the app, but these are not cuties. This was on the bottom of the meat and it is bent. And the bag got dirty, of course, because it's meat and this should have been put in like little plastic bags. That's what I do at least when I buy it. Anyway, this is a pound and almost 2 pounds of meat, $8.44. These are just really thinly sliced steaks. My husband likes these. These are $14.60. I got two packs. This one was $14.35. Then I asked for thin chicken breast. This was $9.69. This pack is decent. This one I feel like it has a lot of like cartilage and stuff that I'm gonna have to cut through, but that's okay. And this was $9. And this was, let's see, $5.77 a pound, you guys. That is insane. $5.77 a pound. Then I got a pack of chicken tenderloins. This was $8.98 and this has 2 pounds and 28 ounces. It was $3.94 a pound. The hubby wanted ice cream, so we got a Häagen-Dazs chocolate chip cookie dough. Last time I was in the store, those were on sale for $3.99. I don't know now. And then my son asked for some pineapple Fanta, so we got two of those. And I got him a family size style bag of Lay's potato chips. He's eating those right now, so I can't show you those. But you guys, this is $180 worth of groceries. What in the world is this world coming to? Like, seriously.